What's up, everybody? Welcome to my kitchen, where safety is number one priority. Today, I'll put to the test this kitchen gadget. So guys, if you're looking for woodworking videos, this one may not be your cup of tea, but I do have other videos that you can check out. Let's see what we got. They claim it's the best hot water heater for tea, coffee, soup, and more. Let's find out. First, let's add some water. All right, let's see what happens. That's nice. It's heating up really fast. Whoa, look at all those bubbles. That's some cool It's really hot, but it's not burning my hand when I pick it up. Let's add a little bit of sugar. You can add as much as you want. Oh yeah, that's melting really fast. Let's put in some tea bags and let that sit a while. It's time to add some fresh water. Put on the lid and close it. Ba-ba-ba-bam, and there you go. Now let's get some ice. Some people like hot tea, but on a hot day like today, I like it cold. Look at Darcy, she wanted some ice too. Let's see how it tastes. That is satisfying. I love it. That's a thumbs up for me. Well guys, that's pretty much it. You be the judge. Let me know in the comments below if you like this gadget. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.